Yeah, yeah.
So we'll go, the world keeps telling me I need to quit. The girls keep yelling,
I'm a piece of shit.
No, no, not you. You. Me. Me.
See, this is why we test this out.
Let's try something else. Let's try you. The world keeps telling me I need to quit. The girls keep yelling, you're a
piece of shit.
That's what it is. That's what it is. It's going to be a lot of fun, believe me.
Perfect.
Therapeutic it will be.
You got that, ladies? You get to call him a piece of shit. You just go, you're a piece of shit.
Alright, alright. We're going to try it all together, right? We're going to try it all together one more time, alright? It goes. No, no, it's okay. The world keeps telling me I need to quit. The girls keep yelling, you're a piece of shit. All the promoters know I'm an MC, so
alright, let's do this, right?
Womanizer, pussy finder. If you have one, look behind you. For this cushy grinder, got you moving. Look, you shook your side. Not to worry, hon, I got you covered. I get hooked up riders, but don't mistake me. You're some sugar daddy, Chinook provider. I wasn't a natural at first, I was a rookie. Prior to finding my darker side, embracing my manhood like Tyler Durden, turning Burgess to perverts, the modest, put the filer, and never let the cooch become the Greek goddess. Puss a liar, I keep it lit like my spliff and flip. If someone took my lighter, I am the sickest at this, but shit, you know I could be tighter. If I stop hitting the piss and quit the pot, I would be brighter. Still light up quick enough wits to think I probably should retire. See, I find ignorance bliss, but rip the spots and rip this rhyme. My girlies be swinging their hips, I bring in lots of good vagina. Soon they'll be flicking their clits, I spit so hot that bush on fire. I'm like the digger, but with a bigger cock to push inside her. World keeps telling me I need to quit. The girls keep yelling, you're a piece of shit. All the promoters know I'm an indecent prick. Still they keep me coming back, cause I keep it lit. Yeah, the world keeps telling me I need to quit. Girls keep yelling, you're a piece of shit. All the promoters know I'm an indecent prick. Still they keep me coming back, cause I keep it lit. Get out my face before I break noses. Now you morons take notice. Back in high school though, you said rapping was just for fake posers. I stay closest to the Mary Jane smokers. I'm there as soon as I see someone burning bush like my name's Moses. Being sponsored by beer is my main focus. And shit, I only cop other rappers' records to replace coasters. It's a pride thing, like look at what you lame jokers bring to the table. Literally, shit, this what you claim dope is. You pussies bore the kids, all of which dig my balls. A big flawless performances from an awkward prick. Always talking shit, my thoughts are sick and twisted. More than warped a bit on some borderline personality disorder tips. Are why I'm fortunate that I have this calling. I'm never calling quits, it's awesomeness. I can bend them when I pen a perfect verse. These endorphins hit my flow so savage. Rappers put a cork in it and forfeit. With the lord of hip-hop, the cypher messiah, I was born to spit. And look at me, I'm an illiterate idiot. Yet today could be considered an intellect, cause I live life and don't shit and then Twitter it like all you widows who live on the internet killing it. That's what the people keep telling me. Still I'm a loony and needed some therapy. Still I'm a stalk, the physique of a celery. Hungry and broke but unleashing an energy. Many can't master, more clever and faster than Tech Nine and Buster. MC of the century, head in the gutter. Whatever I utter is meant to disrupt you and cease your serenity. I will offend and I should have the right. It's called freedom of speech. I'm impeaching the embassy. I want that lyrical liberty in the vicinity. This is what I'm preaching is heresy. The world keeps telling me I need to quit. The girls keep yelling, you're a piece of shit. All the promoters know I'm an indecent prick. Still they keep me coming back, cause I keep it lit. Yeah, the world keeps telling me I need to quit. The girls keep yelling, you're a piece of shit.